doubling time doesn't depend on the initial amount, only on the rate. The reason is because if we take a look at our last example, in which the half-life was 15.747 years, and we put that into our formula, well, 1.045 raised to the 15.747 is actually 2. So all we're really doing is taking that initial amount, 100, and multiplying it by 2. If we change the initial amount, we'll just keep multiplying it by 2, and we get double whatever our initial is. So that's why it doesn't depend on our initial amount. Our doubling time will be the same as long as we always have the same rate.